How do you feel being honored with this achievement today? I mean, for all your work in the last 40 years.
I feel that I'm being given an opportunity to face my new challenges, which is to utilize the award as a way and means of empowering others.
Looking at the state of music today, and compared to where you started in South Africa, what do you think we have learned? Where do you think we're going to? What would be your assessment basically of how, when you started, the difficulties and the challenges compared to today, new stars, I mean new youngsters when you start?
I want to believe that there's just little change, because now we've got much more better platforms to sell the brands that we have. Before, it was a little bit difficult because you had to be extra good at what you're doing. Today, people just buy beats and sample. It's a new way of making music, but I don't know if it's a new way of getting better musicians.
That comes to my last question. Do you think today's musicians are brands, as you say, or are they heroes?
I would say that it differs, because each and every generation has got its own heroes and its own language and its own culture. The only thing is that we need to encourage them to collaborate more so as to disseminate information that they might be lacking. We can learn the new trends through collaborating with the younger musicians.
Last question, how do you feel about Greasy being a co-winner?
I've always like Vusi the poet, and I've always liked Vusi the storyteller, and I will always like him. I love him. We share a lot of different things. Mostly I make fun of him. I always say that Vusi amahlasela kazwane, amahlasela kwazwane, because his sister lives in Nelspruit and I live in Nelspruit, Mazwane. She's a cultural icon. He is a good person. He comes from a good place.
Has South Africa's songwriting craft improved or not?
I would be lying. Now, I think we stand a better chance to write beautiful songs, because there are so many challenges. We were faced with one challenge, that was the apartheid regime. But right now, there are so many. There's poverty, literacy, homelessness, sexually transmitted diseases, abuse of all kinds, from drug abuse to alcohol abuse. So now there's a lot that they can write about. The subject matters are so diverse. It's just a case of having a purpose, finding a way how to articulate the state of our society.
Thank you.